Hello everyone, this is Greyshot170 bringing you the
third part.
The third part of our series, which involves me playing as the Kaiser under the Kaiserreich mod with as Japan, which is currently Nationalist Populist Movement has taken control. I've taken over Siberia, dealt with some puppets that I may have actually made worse, but whatever. And now we are preparing
just a lot.
And now we're just preparing ourselves against a possible Mongol invasion. While my brother has currently been dealing with political situations. I'm so thankful I'm not in Europe. Political situations in Europe. Tank Killer is silent, but he's playing as Italy and slowly trying to reclaim Italian pride. And there's currently so many wars.
By the way, TK... No, bro, shut up. TK wants everyone to know. He says hello.
Okay. And also the United States is at war, as you can see. It's just going to hell. It's literally just going to hell.
It's going to hell. They're yelling timber.
Like, goddamn. There are Mormons controlling this section. We have the South rising again. The United States trying to hold on to the plains. And then the Pacific states, which I may or may not be currently also supporting. Secretly. So, yeah, this is just great.
Canada is also invading them. The United States is literally being torn apart, and the capital of the U.S. at this very moment is goddamn Denver. It's Denver, ladies and gentlemen.
Isn't it? Oh, whatever. Anyway, I'm trying to regain my stability, which means it's probably another couple months of not doing anything political. But whatever, as long as I get back my stability, I'm fine. Low stability, this is minus 100, so I'm assuming this is 0, and that's at plus 500. It helps to have stability when I can read it. I don't know what the glitch is. Anyway, it looks like Russia's finally dealing with the Soviets, and has swung up and hit their soft underbelly, kind of. They can't take Moscow, but if they can swing around and cut them off and... From, I guess, St. Petersburg, they can't get supplies in, so, you know, we'll see. We shall see. In any capacity, I'm preparing for the Mongols, who have been slowly but surely conquering a large portion of Asia. And I'm just, like, preparing for a eventual upswing in their counter... pretty much a counterattack, I fully expect. Let's see. Let's have more naval stuff. I kind of want to keep building that up. Like how I can actually build infrastructure and stuff. That's cool. I have a bunch of marine stuff like that prepare in case they take over this section and manage to push in. But I think they might be able to keep holding and counter. Who am I kidding? They have more factories. It's going to be a slow, steady push until they're pretty much screwed.
Hey, sounds like a good plan to me.
Yeah. Dutch Indies. We have the Confederation, which is the remnants of the once British Empire. Oh boy. Looks like things are calming down, which is good. Yeah, that is good.
Indeed.
Actually, you know what? How many guys do they have here? 4 to 6. Oh, I need more political power to declare war. Damn it. Actually, let's annex. Wait, did I bring Hawaii? Or bring the
You brought in the Philippines.
Did they actually? Are we now friends?
You basically walked over and like, hey, you know what's good for you?
nothing happened. Now on. Oh, good. So I just arrested a bunch of people.
Congratulations.
Yeah, let's not do that until we actually get better stability. Because I feel like the stability issue is why they didn't join us. Intercept mission efficiency. We need to make sure we have air superiority. I'm prepared for you, Mongol bastards. Genghis Khan is not going to defeat the Japanese Empire. But But no, what exactly are you planning on doing, 151?
I'm invading... Me and TK are invading Spain.
That's your whole... once again, I am so happy I haven't been there. Because, goddamn, it seems boring as hell.
It kind of is.
I mean, don't be wrong, it's not as bad as literally the world turning, like, fighting each other in these tiny wars.
Yeah, there's a lot of tiny, tiny wars.
Yeah. Like, for example, the Austrian Empire, which looks like is finally finishing up its long war. Oh, well, Bulgaria's at war with Romania, so that's currently going on. What have the Ottomans been up to? God, I haven't heard them in a while. They've just been, like, silently... Oh, there
Romania
we go.
Is doing A-okay for itself.
I would say so. What the fuck? Did they just split? Oh, they just took a little piece of territory. Oh, now they're... Are they preparing for... Who are they doing? Whatever. Anyway, they're planning on more war. Which, I am almost at negative 300 political power, so I'm getting there. Slowly but surely. My factory output is terrible, but whatever. I shall get there eventually.
Wow, the Soviet Union's now cut off on all sides.
There we go. What do you mean? Oh, yeah. Of course. They're like, we can hold Moscow, but they kind of forget everything else. So, I just can't wait for the Russians to finally be done. They're like, okay, now that we're done fighting these Soviet bastards again, we don't need this. I could raise my popularity, but that's gonna cost me my populace, and I don't really care about that right now. But anyway, yeah, so if they can take over this area, they cut off supplies, and pretty much all of these troops that are around Moscow will become just attrition to death, and then they just, like, sandwich them in. Man, I would hate to be... Whoever the Russians were, the Soviets, on this border just failed miserably. It's like, yeah, we got this, and they just get blasted.
I have my entire navy prepped around, Spain. For the wall.
Oh shoot.
Reclaim.
That reminds me. How's my navy doing? Oh, only 6 ships? Are you kidding me? Oh, well. Alright, we'll keep making them. How fast are we making them? 2.24 years. Holy mackerel. That is slow. Let's bump the bigger stuff up. And then, soon enough, once we get all these done, we'll have 2 sets of factories. We'll focus on these guys and make a bunch of shipyards. That's what we need to do. That's what we have to do.
German Empire bans French organizations?
Yeah.
Bastards.
They're like, we see you, France. We know what you're doing.
I'm going to war with Spain. They don't know anything.
They know enough.
They don't know anything.
They know enough.
They don't.
I will keep saying
know
it.
Anything.
I'm at only negative 250 now. I'm almost there. Halfway. So let's see. If I keep going at this rate, I will be good in less than 4 months.
Congratulations.
By 1939, I will have a stable economy. Actually, that reminds me. Should I support them, actually, in some type of conflict? No, I can't really send volunteers. Oh, wow. Is the United States done with their war?
I don't think so.
So the Pacific states are done. They've, I guess, kept their territory. They're fine with California, Oregon, and Washington. But if we look at the rest of the United States... Yeah, the South and the Mormons are still like, I'm gonna kill each other. Oh, wow. And I would hate to be the border of Pennsylvania. It's just, Maryland has been like annihilated. It's just been a nonstop war. But if neither side manages, or even like, you know, normal United States, maybe just to kill one, they should be able to overtake the other. Oh my god, I love this. The Mormons, capital Chicago, because that's where you want to be.
It's a fantastic place to live.
Yeah.
Okay, TK, ready to go?
You're invading Spain on Pearl Harbor? Yeah, year, TK. Another year. Alright.
Trey?
Yes.
When did Pearl Harbor happen?
December 11th, 1939.
Think about that for a moment.
What? December 7th, 1939? Or
41?
Fuck.
There we go.
Oh my god, I'm so stupid. But still, it's just like, that's off on time-wise. You're a couple years behind. I'm thinking of the German invasion of, like, 1939. But still, way off.
We attack on all fronts! We charge into Spain!
Let's see, you have... Alright, let's say about 90 divisions. Say, oh wow, they have nothing. You get through those mountains, you GG. The mountains are the hardest part, but if you can steamroll through them... Oh boy. And it looks like you're breaking through quite easily. What the fuck? Kingdom of Garcia has been annexed. Wow, they're just constantly expanding. Alright now.
Yeah, who are they attacking now? What's for Nyx?
Oh, they took the northern. So, they might... Yeah, I'm curious to see what they go after. But they should... I mean, we'll see. We'll honestly see. Do I still... No, I don't have troops. Looks like I do, because they, like, do that.
Have
Japanese.
You ever heard of the term ballroom blitz?
Not necessarily, no. Although the Japanese faction is now powerful and more than capable of holding off pretty much the Mongolians. My goal is to push up and take Urga so we can neutralize and, you know, be fine.
Wow, actually, me and TK are pretty much splitting it pretty evenly.
I'm so happy for you. Really? How are you splitting it evenly? I'm seeing a stable line.
This attack, I mean.
Once again, I see just blue. I mean, while it's impressive, it's all blue. So, what is this? The nationalists have taken over. Wonderful. So, that's what Brazil is. Nationalists. Is anyone else at war? No, they just hate each other.
Wow.
And without the
TK,
United States...
We've killed 41,000. You've lost 2,000. I've lost 1,000. Currently, our kill-death ratio is pretty good.
Oh, no. The United States is on the offensive. Both the South and the Mormons are on the run.
Are you serious?
I think with the Pacific states gone, they've redistributed all their men for a massive front to push back both fronts to the east. I'm actually being serious. I'm seeing a lot of pushing the United States forces through, I guess, the northern Texas border down and heading toward Chicago.
Spain is nearly nearly there.
I mean, not as quickly as you're moving, of course, but still, it's going at a decent clip.
I just want to make note, TK and I have each lost 2,000 men, and they've lost a lot.
I mean, I don't doubt it. Here, let's move all these marine forces into their own thing. There we go. You guys can head down to over here. Anyway, we'll put you under a new commander. Or our I guess general. And we'll move you down south to the
port. Keep pushing TK! Oh my god, TK just took the port.
And we'll have you prepare for an invasion of Shanghai. I don't think you're not friends with anyone, that's good. We can just push and take that, and that'll give us a bit of... Well, definitely a lot of civilian factory stuff to help us out. What the hell? Oh, yeah.
Yay, good job.
It's gonna be even, all right.
It is. Hey, TK, does that look fair? Wait, I can't even tell. I can't read anything you're gonna say. Oh. I'm just gonna get a little bit chunk because you're gonna get all the rest. Okay. Hold on.
Oh, I can't wait. All the points.
You're like, it's all mine. Unlimited power.
Wow, all right.
There we go.
The Roman Empire is slowly forming. I'm at 125. Holy mackerel. This is the most stable we've been in a very long time.
So TK, how about this? Here's what I'm thinking, okay, man? Okay. I'm thinking I'm going to take out the little bastion of Spain that's left. Army instance and Nanzing. If I approve this policy of Germanization represent...
Oh. Oh, damn it. Wow, that would have really helped us. I'm just taking a second. I see my cat currently just like curled up next to my power cord. I'm like, please don't pull that out. That'd be great. That'd be fantastic. Please don't do that. Anyway, so let's see right now. All right, actually, looks like the Mongols aren't easily able to defeat the Shanghai faction. Looks like they're having quite a lot of difficulty. Or they just routed a major chunk. Never mind. But still, at least they're holding. For now.
The thing to stress is now. For now.
I will take it.
But TK, buddy, pal, friend. So listen. You and me... We got a nice army, okay? We got an army. We got some good things going on. You, me, everything's going great. But this island isn't. There isn't enough room for all of us on this island. So here's my stick. Here's my thing. I'm gonna go after the Kingdom of Spain, as it were. You, my good friend.
I love how TK is like, you're betraying me, aren't you? Oh, he's taking Portugal.
Yeah, go after Portugal. TK, you go after Portugal and we'll split it halfway down the center. You can have Beja and Libsyn, and I'll have Guarda and Porto.
It's 67. It's so nice. All right. Anyway, since we're in positive stability, right? We're positive. Damn it. I'm negative 100. Let's get to an average stability, please.
On the aftermath of recent conflicts, we ended up controlling a number of territories that once belonged to the Spanish state. What should we do about them?
What? Anyway, Yay. Are we now stable? Okay, we are low stability. Not very low. That's good. So you have to get to plus 100 for average stability. That isn't too bad.
It's finally over. We never have to hear about it again.
Alright, so I guess while that's going on, let's annex Hawaii. It's a little bit plus, again, still going down. And that's going to take a long time for it to go through anyway, so by the time that's done, we'll be positive, and we should be in the clear. Very nice to have positive stability again. It's great. In the meantime, let's prepare our armies for a invasion of the, actually, let's train some. Well, we don't need them. Let's train our guys for an invasion of the Mongol Empire, because we're going to have to definitely deal with those guys sooner than later. So let's see. We'll bring up the bottom pier. We're just going to delete these. Appears they only have lasted...
Stardom restored. Oh, the Russian Empire is back on the map. Dear God, the guy... I'm pretty sure I've seen that guy in movies.
Wow, alright.
I want Portugal, we can do that. Okay, cool. Yeah. You get... Because you'll get Beja and Libsyn, which is more than 50% of the country. But I want the top two areas, because... They have a little bit of... They have resources that I need. But you'll get more population and such. So I think that's a good trade. Either way, we both win out. You get stuff, I get stuff. Everybody wins. It's a party all around.
Yeah,
it's a party in the USA.
There we go. Good solid line. Guys on standby. And we're almost positive. And once we get positive, we can justify war. Now I'm going to attack Shanghai so we can get their factories. And then once...
Wow, the Austrian Empire just betrayed the Romanians. They got knocked all the way back.
Let's actually... let's put a little naval... Can I get to... No, I can't. Damn it. I'm barely out of Hawaii range. But if I could get to Hawaii and have naval supremacy, I feel like that would kind of shape them and be like, maybe we should join the Japanese. I feel like Japanese are kind of... If they can land troops here, that's a bad
Japanese
idea.
The Japanese are so cool, man. They're so cool. How could we not join them?
Yeah. But, positive note, of course, is, well, my brother actually doing something for a change. Oh, wait, how's the American? Yeah, America, the USA has almost on the brink of entering the Mormon capital of Chicago. God, that's never going to get old. And are pushing toward Louisiana. They're actually, at this rate, should take New Orleans.
They're fighting. They're going to free you from your overlords in Kentucky. You've been putting up a brave resistance for the last 5 years, but you shall be freed, my friend. They'll finally free you. I promise.
You shall be free.
It's hell in the look at the USA. It is indeed.
Oh, come on a little bit more and I'll be positive. Holy mackerel, I might be actually positive.
Yeah, bro, quit being such a negative Nancy.
Need 12 political power. Oh my god, let me invade Shanghai, please. Please. But I have, again, all my military campaigns have been positive. So that's, you know, a huge positive. If it was negative and I was losing, like some people I know, then of course that would be, you know, point of controversy. But I've been winning. I'm a winner. It's great.
Are you though?
Yes. I would say yes. 100% yes. Come on, at two. Almost there. Almost positive. And... oh my god, we're positive. Holy shit. We're at negative, right? I mean, neutral. We're neutral right now. We are not positive. We're not negative. We're neutral. That's great. And come on. And we're positive. Thank god.
Well, we gotta hurry because Germany's gonna be declaring war on us very soon.
Really?
Good thing this... yeah, well, at least me, yeah.
No, not that. I really don't care. They could declare war against you anytime. Let's be very clear. It doesn't affect me.
It affects me a bit.
Eh. The American... wait, Hawaii resists the American backing. Hawaii is resisting our demands and the Pacific Sea Mayor are backing their claims to independence. God damn it.
Wah, 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 wah.
Well, fuck, I'm negative again. I can't win. Alright, let's get some research done involving our ships. We need to increase our naval capabilities. Alright, Hawaii. You believe yourself to be safe. You shall not... oh, you will not be. Speaking of which, U.S. forces are battling over the city of Chicago to bring down the Mormon States of America.
Okay, TK, I'm launching my invasion.
Okay. Alright. As long as it doesn't get any worse. God damn it. So out of the fire and into the fucking pan. Oh, great. I'm so happy for you. Another war.
Hold on.
Man, I wish I could be like that. The Great Drought of 1939?
No, you had your little episode. It's time for us to get ours.
What?
Hey, TK, join the war.
The Great Drought. I just minus 100. The fuck?
Thank you, TK.
I have done nothing to you people. Not you people, but essentially... To this world.
You people?
No, I've done nothing to any other country, and I'm slowly decreasing in power. I have not declared...
TK, you can have the rest.
There's nothing left.
Yeah, there is. There's
oh, that little bit.
Just hit pass or something, and I'll give it to you. Yeah. Let me click done. There you go. You got all the points.
Wonderful.
Just hit pass like a million times, worst case scenario.
And then
press
done.
Press that button, TK. Maximum power.
I'm so happy that's over. Alright.
Good. Now he controls the Gibraltar.
So we need... oh, yeah, we can get those extra three guys, and it'll be good. We'll have enough men to deal with the Mongols, keep them out, and begin a heavy invasion. Take over that territory and deal with the remaining Asian powers that stand in my way. The Japanese Empire, while going through some minor issues, is still the most powerful Asian country, Asian nation on the planet. I really have a light tank too in production. Oh, I do. Okay. We'll just put one. We don't have any light tank twos in production. Oh, no, it's the gun. Okay. Duh. I knew that. I totally knew that. There we go, and now time to get the ships up to date. So let's get the battleship first, and move on from there.
I'm basically having...
Oh, ho, ho! The second Wilkrieg! Wow. After numerous political struggles, A new war, huh? This is, This is gonna be great. Germany and all their empire. Look, there's a lot of people on Germany's side. Oh, wow. And then you have all your guys. So let's double check this. You have about 90 ships. They have 250 combined with Britain. You may equal it. They have about equal to the number of men you have. Maybe with Italy. Yeah, they. I mean, with all the other guys combined, though, and they start helping, and we'll see. What the fuck? Oh, airborne. You've been prepping, haven't you?
Oh, shit. Yeah, TK. Oh, God. Did you pull out of Portugal? Oh, no. You shifted your forces up north.
All right. Let's get these guys out. Come on. Finish up your deployment. And 99%. And come on. Just finish up. Right. There, perfect. Now we have enough men.
DK, let me know, because we can end this Portugal thing real quick.
I'm so glad. I mean, you're not at war with Portugal. I mean, okay, you're not. I mean, you won't be at war with them for some time. Come on, Germany! Well, they certainly have more planes than you do. They have more infrastructure than you do. The question is, who will win? And are you trying to do a pair drop into one of their rear territories? Is that what you've been doing? Yeah. Pair dropping into behind their lines?
I can honestly say I have not.
Okay. Sure, let's go with this. Alright, so right now they're losing on a lot of fronts. But again, Germany held France for majority of the time and they lost the war. Awesome. Got that out of the way. Now Let's see, is there anything down... Oh, wow, that actually would help me. Oh, my God. Why haven't I gone down there? You're doing all that. I could use all those bonuses. Japan is not liked by Russia. Wonderful. But Russia doesn't exactly have a lot of men, so... And it is not... Wow, that guy has a weird face. Or not weird, but just like malevolent. Malevolent.
Wow, did you just make fun of that person's face?
Whatever the fuck. He looks creepy. He looks like he's staring into your soul.
I don't worry about Portugal. Wait, so you can't... Well, we can knock it out real quick. Like, I'd rather have my units over here. My ones up in my France are holding just fine. How much longer? Oh, damn. You got a while. Okay, I'm just going to leave my... I'm going to send my main units up there.
Oh, who's going to win? Let's see. Oh, wow. Is there an invasion of London going on?
No.
Holy God. The United Kingdom lost all their entire fleet. Or the Union of Britain. The German Empire lost half their fleet, but the Union of Britain lost all their fleet. Oh, wow. That's not good. If Germany has naval supremacy now, they could take out the Union of Britain. Because man, oh man, does AI like those invasions, as we've learned before. Ottoman Empire. Oh, great. Now, Egypt is versing the Ottomans. And it can actually go either way. We'll see how, we'll see what happens. Egypt versing the Ottomans and the communists versing democracy. Or, I guess. Wait, what? The Iranian oh, wow, all the empires are getting up on the Ottomans. So, yeah, they're fucked. Never mind. They can't handle a three-way war. Unless they can, if they control here and just stop them from coming in through Cairo, then yeah. I'm assuming your war is not progressing, but not, you know, falling back.
It's not. It's going about as well as you'd expect.
Yeah, well, I'm seeing Germany's fleet still own you guys. Am I wrong in that sense? And again, with
no,
all...
My fleet just came in.
My fleet just came in and wrecked theirs. As I see, you need a Britain drop to about 30 ships.
You know, things happen.
How many did they have? 150. So let's see. Alrighty. Oh my god. Alright, so down here, what is this exactly? So I can come down here. Alright, that's consumer goods. That's factory output, and it's whatever. Auto industry. And
oil. The Germans are losing a lot. Germans are losing so much of their fleet.
Wonderful. Wait, really? I'm not seeing that. I'm really not. I'm seeing them at least have 100 ships. And you at max have 70, and Britain has 30, and then Italy has 50. So while that technically is more, you also have to consider you three plus all the other small nations, including the Baltic states, which do have their own small navies that could definitely support. I don't want to discount them.
There! Massive victory!
I'm still not seeing it. I'm also seeing if you go to war with Portugal, a new front opening up, but that's just me. Oh, God, wow, I can't believe I can't believe the Mongols have been, like, subdued by those guys for so goddamn long. They just can't break in. They've been boxed in. I would finish them off, but I can't declare war. Because I need political power. Luckily, in 2 months, I will have it. Once I get through all this, I'll actually have oil and all sorts of... Actually, let me get that now. Alright, so let's... Yeah, sure. United Mexican States. Why not? Let's get it from Caribbean Federation. I like that. What the? Oh, that's not good. Oh my god. Oh, Jesus Christ.
CK, hold a defensive line.
Yeah, you guys are gonna have an issue. But I'm sure you'll do fine. As the Dominion... again, for those who don't know, the former heads of the UK try to take back the UK. TK is like, what the fuck, man? Wow, the Ottomans are actually winning. That's actually surprising. I figured they would lose. Whatever. Yeah, so if the Union of Britain gets invaded, Oh, well, you got, man, you guys will be completely surrounded.
What happened to that German Navy, bro?
Okay, you're getting closer. But that said, the ally that has a supposedly the one of the world's largest navies got its butt kicked. It's like the Reapers coming in, the Turians losing their fleet. You come in, kill a couple of Reapers, but it's like, hey guys, isn't it great? Reapers are still there. They still have a decent, I guess, space navy. So. The Democles Project. Oh, no. You're studying nuclear power, are you? You're trying to get... You figure you can nuke your way into Germany? Or, sorry, hydrogen bomb?
It's a strategy.
Wonderful. Well, unlike the Mysterians, who will probably, you know... who fucked up, you know, because they're so advanced and still managed to die. I'm pretty sure that Germany's probably going to last long enough to give you guys a run for its money and possibly hit you back before you hit them. Now, for me, I actually need to do something. And as soon as I have enough political power, I will. I will do just that. I will launch a continuous attack against, how big are these guys? Oh, wow, they actually have their own... Oh, my God, I am so thankful I didn't... Okay, so they're part of Germany, so do not mess with these guys. At all. Good to know. Alright, well, shit. So don't mess with the German parts. Are you German? No. Are you German? No. Are you German? You're German. Alright. But at least I can deal with Shanghai. That's not part of anybody.
TK is making a pretty good offensive. I'm just slow and steady.
God damn it. U.S. forces have been pushed back by Mormon and Southern forces. The South, although while rising from victory, is losing to a Mormon push into the state of Georgia.
You gotta watch out for Georgia, man.
God damn it. It's literally becoming a civil war. Like, honestly, there is... Except the Mormons have taken the opportunity to push into the South. The South will probably fall. The South will not rise again. It's gonna fall, and it's gonna fall either to the Mormons or to the U.S. And right now, I think the Mormons have a better shot of taking it. This is so stupid. This is so stupid. This is just stupid. Like, I'll keep saying it over and over again. Oh my god. Oh, I could probably stop with the, there we go. We'll stop with them. Perfect. No, we don't have a new destroyer just yet, but we're getting there. Production with the new navy. How far can we go? Can we go all the way Hawaii? Well, almost. Are we getting closer to Hawaii? Alright. Almost at positive political power. Once we get positive, it's gone to Empire. Oh, wow. Alright, Ottomans have taken over a decent chunk of land, but can the Iranians and the Egyptians combine themselves and take it back? We shall see. I think they have a chance. I think they have a decent chance. Oh, the...
You know what,
what is it? The Caribbean Federation. Where the fuck is the Caribbean Federation? Okay, small little country down south. Is that really what they're called? Just the Caribbean... Whatever. They've launched an assault and managed to actually landed in the Union of Britain. They were quickly pushed out, but they did land. That is terrifying. For you, not me. This is great for me. And if you're wondering why I am pushing. Uh-huh. Yeah, you're pushing toward the weaker country. You know. You're trying to get through Brussels, I understand that. But while you're doing that, and again, I enjoy that. If one of your major allies falls, that's gonna be a huge stopping block. Well, for me, it's all by myself. I'm taking everything by myself. My puppet that was supposed to be on my side, even though, and I asked for control of, but they were supposed to, but they thought that they could have free spirit and choice of will. Well, we taught them very quickly that that was simply not the case. So, yes. Now I'm trying to get positive.
Slowly but surely, we are hitting. I figured if I can knock these guys out from the coastline, because that's pretty much all that they have, then they'll go into the water, and then bam. Massive fleet destruction.
Wonderful. Alright, we're going to actually reposition you guys. You 30 are going to reposition yourselves along here. Nope. Can we try? Let's try that again. And we are going to prepare you guys for a southern push into the Mongolian Empire through Russia. Thanks, Russia.
You're welcome, random person.
With this, we should be able to pretty much split them in two, allow us to push pretty quickly and effectively, and neutralize a decent chunk of their men.
Shore up those lines.
Let's get some more dockyards. And once they're out of the way, oh boy, we're gonna cut them in half. Speaking of which, perfect. And February 27th. Okay, so not too long. Khan, your empire has fallen. The Japanese are coming, and you are not gonna be able to stop us. Speaking of which, I need to get more manpower. How much is that? Limited conscription. Alright, so I just need more political power. Is that how it works, right? Just more political power?
Yep.
Okay. I wanted to make sure there wasn't some other weird system. So I can't upgrade anything right now. Wait, unless I have another boost. That'll give me it. Bring down the German Goliath, or what? Operation Tsunami.
Oh, what's the problem, TK?
Operation Tsunami's a go.
Your Frenchie in Africa. What's the matter with the Frenchie in Africa? Oh shit, they're at war with us?
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Flanders Wallen. What the fuck?
Flanders Wallonia has capitulated.
Oh, okay. I was like, where the fuck is that? Oh, okay. So, Germany just lost its, well, most Western ally, but it still has all those Eastern states providing supplies and resources.
Oh, I'm pausing.
And when there's the Caribbean Federation again landing on the Union of Britain's homeland. Man, not enough ships to protect your coast. Man, only if I had such a problem, I don't know. That'd be pretty sad. Luckily for me, I have navies that encircle everything, so I can protect myself. And anything that tries to come by.
I'm sure.
Trust me, if you try to get close to Japanese home territories, oh boy, would you be in for a rude awakening. My fleet goes all the way to Midway. And I am happy to say that. Wait, actually, what islands do you control? Okay, so you control these random islands here. So actually, taking you would probably be beneficial for taking all that. Alright, so what's Operation Tsunami? What boost do I get? Is fully independent.
Time to fucking hit these bastards.
Alright, hopefully it's a special that'll just weaken them. Am I moving my men? Air forces are preparing to bomb, I assume. Yes, they are. We need to actually quickly increase the air capacity for that. Alright, so we're just gonna...
Pushing on the front of Germany!
There we go, I'll just work on that. Shouldn't take too long. There we go. That way our air capabilities are at max and we can get more fighters. And have control over the skies. How many? Yeah, they don't have any aircraft, so we're literally gonna overthrow them. Germany's still holding its major outlying areas. The river is probably not helping. Union of Britain is still holding their respective areas. The Italians are having trouble in Africa. I mean, go figure. It's not like the world hates you or anything. And everyone is trying to murder. At least they're all trying to invade.
This goddamn thing is spiral keeps taking 100. Damn it. Wait, let's knock out Portugal. That way it uses everything together.
Yes, Congo, here I come. Let's get the tone. Let's pretty much upgrade. Oh, actually, before I get that, let's get the carrier up. I've been using a lot of carriers. Probably should. It would be beneficial if I get that running. Yes. Oh, things are gonna... Happy day indeed. Wait. Okay, let's bring you guys up. We can't have you all the way down here. There we go.
The artilleries of war... The batteries of war are now firing... Batteries of war... God damn it.
English. You can do it. I believe in you.
God damn it. Spain keeps...
Actually,
let's continue this occupation.
Oh, that's a ton of supply. Look at all those supplies. I get all that. I don't have to rely on pretty much foreign powers for quite some time. That's Japan. That's a huge victory. So let's upgrade this destroyer to the new type.
Yeah, how close are we over here? 37 of 125. The action is currently paused because of lack of political power. Oh! Here, TK, I guess we'll have to convert it back. I'm sorry. I didn't know. I'm sorry, dude. I guess we'll just turn it into an ally. Keeps getting pushed back. Just cancel that. We'll focus on Germany.
Yes.
We all the territory we take out of that bastard we'll be able to keep. Again, I do apologize.
Oh wait. They once again I love how the Caribbean Federation keeps invading. And it's not going well. With our
Yeah, because I keep destroying their shit. My navy's the only thing protecting the Caribbean and the France.
Oh my god. We're finally have... Guys, we have average stability now. Oh my god. Isn't that amazing? We have stability. It's great. Anyway, Operation Tsunami is ready to go. Or almost ready to go. And we will take out the Mongols, neutralize them, and finally get rid of the last big Asian threat in our location. After that, I believe it's time to get some island nations on our side, which is why we have Marines. Speaking of which, let's get them real quick as well. I have extra political power. Oh, but it's so nice to be stable. So nice. All right.
I guess we'll just turn it into the fascist portion in Spain. I'm so sorry, TK.
What are you guys doing?
We gotta give hand Spain over.
To who?
Spain. They keep wanting to be free, and they keep draining a lot of political power out of us.
What the fuck? Why Nepal? Of all things, why Nepal? Which I find hilarious that they have apparently 30 divisions stuck up in the mountains, but whatever. I'm not gonna judge. Alright, let's see. Operation Tsunami is almost a go. Let me know when. Actually, what can I declare war against? Shanghai. There we go. Just in case something pops up. Anyway, let's invade. Push into their territory, gentlemen. It's time to take the skies. We actually probably better to get the coast. Bring down the German Goliath.
Okay, so TK, next time you get the Spain thing, just hand it over to the the fascist group.
Let's see. That'll work for now. Oh, look, are you guys having some issues? And they're like, yes, thank you for coming to our aid.
Shut up.
But now I'm bringing my push on Mongolian Empire, and I feel like that's where I'm going to end it this time. So I want to thank you guys for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. This has been Greyshot17 playing as the Japanese. Oh, wow.
Spanish. Attack!
So Italians have given up that. But in any case.
Communist version.
Right.
You fool! Nah, I'm kidding. It's fine. That'll work. They'll join us.
Alright, guys. We'll see you guys next time.
As I push into. Look at all that green. We're pushing into Germany.
Right. Of course you are.